Hey, how you guys doing? This is James. Just having a conversation. I like to talk about pop culture topics and just things in general that I see in the world that I think we need to have conversations about so we can leave it to the next generation to keep it going. I got positive on a face mask today. Detroit Tigers, they are in the playoffs. That's the reason why I'm wearing this t-shirt right now. Today, I want to talk about women and raising children. I see a couple things I want to get out here today. I see a lot of YouTube videos and they usually say fathers. We need fathers in the household. And here's the thing. I believe I made a video about this already. I grew up in a single parent household, single mother. And my mother basically left my biological father because he was an abusive person. She said that she saw interest in him because he was studying the Bible. And my grandfather was a godly man. So it seemed to kind of coincide with what my mother wanted, what my mother wanted in a man and in a relationship. So they got together, whatever. I came along. He got more abusive as time went on. He was an alcoholic. And he liked to put hands on her and stuff like that. So she ended up leaving him when I was way too young to remember. So I'm like 18 months old. So with that being said, I can testify to the fact that we don't necessarily need a good father in a household. We need compassionate and caring parents and or guardians. This whole thing about we need fathers in the households. No, you need a compassionate and caring parent and or guardian that is going to do the job of actually teaching, loving, and nurturing the child or children. Saying that we need fathers in the household is basically like saying that we need a car in every driveway. No, you don't. No, you don't. It'd be nice to have the people there who created the child. It'd be fantastic to have both people there who created the child. But to say that you need the father in the household, you need a loving parent. A loving parent, whether it's male or female, is going to nurture and raise a child. Half the time, a lot of these men are too immature to be around there raising a child because they treat sex as a game. They treat sex as sport. Well, I done been with this many women. And if you ain't a man, if you ain't doing it to women every weekend, nah. I don't like how we defecate on women raising children. And everybody be saying we need fathers in the household because fathers teach lessons. Women teach lessons too. My mother taught me lessons all the time about life and about growing up. It's not necessarily about the fathers. It's about parents willing to be there for their children mentally, in a physical sense, and in a spiritual sense. You know? It's not about fathers being in the household. It's about loving parents being in the household, teaching the child how to go about life. And that's the whole purpose of this whole YouTube channel. Teaching children how to do it for the next generation. I just do not like it when we defecate on single mothers and saying the fathers need to be there too. Women go through 9-10 months of pregnancy and a whole day of labor. Women are the stronger people in the relationship, if you want to be real with it. They go through all that physical pain to bring people into the world. If a man was to go through that pain, he'd probably freaking have a heart attack. Love all. Appreciate all my new subscribers. Thanks for hitting the subscribe button. Thanks for liking these videos. I appreciate you guys. We need loving parents in the household, not necessarily fathers. We need loving guardians. Sometimes a mother is not fit either. That's why the father's there, or a guardian, or an uncle, or cousin, whoever. We need loving guardians in the households that are going to raise and teach these children, nurture them in the right way to go for life. Stop crapping on father. Stop crapping on mothers being a single parent in the household and saying we need the father in the picture, because a lot of times the father is not mature enough to be there to guide and raise a child and help that out. Stop defecating on these mothers. If the mother's doing it right, let her be. Love you guys.